spoon transplant. To transplant your seedlings, use a spoon. Dig out as much soil with it using the roots of the plant and hold the leaves of the plant and not the stem to pull out, because this can squeeze and damage the water and food conducting tubes, that's xylem and phloem, and the little plant may die.